Okay, so real talk. The Black Tusks are fucking assholes. I don't give a shit how much Natalia Sokolova talks about bringing the nation together or how she's here for the citizens. That's just dictator speech. Don't fall for that shit. Apartheid or indentured servitude? Because that's how you get a indentured servitude. The Black Tusks are a global organization. Those little boys were super terrified of Russia and China taking over America. Where is that fear?